incredible. Oh my word.
I waited my whole life.
Wow, come on, Megan. 多受欢迎。 Megan, I said we charge you 10 for each.
Hello, 大家好。现在我们出发准备去北京。Are you guys excited for Beijing?
High speed train to Beijing.
把眼睛给它遮一下，哎，小肚腩都出来了。
现在我们
在北京。
Yes， 我们今天晚上刚刚到，然后老丈人跟丈母娘有点累了，我们要出去吃点东西，
吃点麻辣烫。阿瑞他们想吃这个煎饼。哇，梅根第一次吃煎饼，那还要拍个照。现在北京的煎饼就跟我们那边不一样。
KJ, this is probably the more authentic 煎饼.
啊，是的，看上去就比较正宗一点。哇，这个好大呀！
How are we gonna
finish this? I don't know. This is a
lot. 北京煎饼。
哦，好煎饼，好吃 ，way different level than the ones at the mall.
这还加芝麻酱呢。嗯。那来一点吧，你自己调的吧。
这个蒜。
蒜来一点。
蒜来一点。
This is like a 麻辣烫。
弄点汤，
弄一点吧。这个应该明天早上不会拉肚子吧？
要不喝凉的就行呗。
北京有太多好吃的了，然后我们来到北京的第一个晚上，就出来吃煎饼。
Megan never had 煎饼 ，we had to fix that.
That's true.
现在是北京时间早上的8点，我们就吃点早饭，然后等会8点半就出发去看长城。还是很期待的，因为我来过北京，但是没有去爬过长城。
早，这次把我妈妈和她的好朋友也带到北京来玩了。这个阿姨就是从小看我长大的那个阿姨，住在我楼上的那个阿姨。Dad said he slept very well too.
Yeah, we love the room.
And how about you?
So.
我们这段时间旅行睡觉都睡得不好，因为小豆腐早上醒了很多。今天我们请了一个英文导游带我们逛一逛这个北京。So let's go to the Great Wall.
Yes, I hope it's pretty good. Wait, maybe it'll be great.
好啦，我们现在到了嘉峪关门口，非常的开心。
I can't believe we're actually here. This is legendary. There's a saying that says you can't be a hero unless you climb the Great Wall.
I needed an extra pair of shades because I broke one.
That looks like a panda.
Okay, I look like a panda. I want to see what it looks like.
That looks cool.
Shadofu, you like the umbrellas?
I was looking up for them.
Yeah.
It's so pretty here.
I'm so thankful that when we came here, the weather is just perfect. It's very warm, but with a nice light breeze. It's just beautiful.
On the road again.
Let's go!
Going up the mountain. This is by far the most foreigners that I've seen here in China. I gave Jay my sunglasses. You look beautiful, babe.
All right,
just a little family going to the Great Wall.
小豆腐只有8个月就要爬长城了，真的太厉害了。
Wow, he's catching on early in life.
Hello.
Hello. 你知道吗？
夫人，安徽。
你好，你也是
安徽安庆的。
哇，老乡，老乡。
I follow you guys on YouTube.
Oh, really?
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Good to see you guys here.
Yeah, good to see you. Nice to meet you.
你好。
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
We have YouTube fans. You know? That's very rare.
Yeah. This is incredible. Oh my word. It's beautiful.
Cool.
Look, Megan, look to your right.
Look at there.
I waited my whole life.
We're a hero. Wow.
You're a hero now.
Hey.
Yay.
Yeah, show tofu.
Yeah, wow, it's beautiful.
Look at that. Wow. There's a school tour group
here. Oh, they're from Tibet.
Oh, they're from Tibet. Wow.
Hello.
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 Hello. 你们住在哪儿？
都很远。
Tibet.
Tibet. Wow, 很好。
你会中文吗？
一点点，我会说一点点。
你会说英文吗？
不会。
Can you say
Welcome to China.
Welcome to China.
Oh, thank you. 谢谢
Welcome to the Great Wall.
Go, go. All right. No, I don't need your help.
I don't want to pull her down to the ground.
你看这个爸爸好厉害。
小豆腐是长城上最小的一个宝宝，只有八个月，也可能会有比他还小的，但是一岁以下应该算比较小的了。现在 Ari 要喂一下他，因为他有点饿了。
Now I can say I've nursed my baby on the Great Wall.
That's right.
This is the coolest nursing you're ever gonna have.
Right.
We made it up.
We made it.
Look how 长城 beautiful. Ah, 小豆腐 what do you think?
No,
he's like, I don't care. Oh.
This is the storm.
Oh, yeah.
That's a thousand years history.
Wow.
Okay, right now you are a hero now.
Wow. Do you feel like every fortress are so different?
It's unique, yeah.
It's very unique.
The stairs to this watchtower are really cool. Wow, it's just going to the sky. Just amazing. Just to know that these walls have been here for around 2,000 years is just incredible. I love these little passages in here.
The soldiers, they stored all their food here, they slept here, and then they guarded from here.
Wow.
And they used arrows and wood to throw over and arrows.
Wow.It's just breathtaking up here.
So cool.
It's amazing. Wow. And all the history that's been here, all the countless wars that this has protected China. I mean, it's just really unbelievable to be here. So up here is one of the headquarters. You can see it has a roof on top. This is a headquarters. All along these mountaintops, it continues. Wow, here's a cannon.The purpose of this wall was not to be aggressive to the rest of the world, it was to protect themselves.
That's right, to protect our nation.
Yeah.
So we're not an aggressive country. We just want to protect ourselves.
Jay?
The enemy is coming. Quick, go guard.
Shadofu, where did you go?
Back. 爬长城
Back.
刚才我们去了长城，现在我们来这个鸟巢看一下，在世界都非常出名的一个建筑。然后老丈人跟丈母娘都知道这个地方。
We watched it on TV. It was incredible. So now it's actually more impressive in person than it was on TV.
小豆腐已经睡着了。今天下午的话，小豆腐也是有点辛苦，不过我们还好，现在在妈妈的怀里睡着了。这边是有一个中国。考古博物馆，刚刚那个导游他跟我们说，这个也是相当于一个宋朝的官帽形状，也挺酷的。
The architecture here is so much more creative.
I know, it looks so cool.
Yeah.
So how do you guys feel about Beijing so far?
Look at all the flowers just lining the road.
That's amazing. The buildings are incredible. I love the architecture.And I'm actually surprised we haven't had that bad of traffic. I imagined it to be really congested, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's because it's not rush hour.
Yeah.
So how do you feel about Beijing city so far?
Well, I mean, it's incredible.
My creative somehow.
Yeah, that I've never seen buildings like that anywhere in the world.
北京奥林匹克公园我们到了。If you go this path, it's actually connected to the Forbidden City. And what's that called? Tian Square. Wow. It's kind of like a middle center line.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Wow, 你看这个鸟巢确实很漂亮。在这个平时的照片啊，还有视频当中都看不出来。然后在现实生活中看它更大一点。
Do you remember watching, wait, what year were you born? Do you remember watching the 2008 Olympics? I was eight.
You was eight?
You were eight, yeah.
Wow, you were so young.
That means I was 13.
You were 13?
Yeah.
I was just about to turn to high school. So I was about 16 years old.
We watched the Olympics with you.
Did you watch this?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I remember it. I remember thinking it was amazing.
You were, wow.
Yeah.
What's your most impressive part?
Oh, this when the scroll opened up, that was really cool.
Yes.
Yeah. And they had an amazing opening ceremony.
Yeah. You said that you watched the Olympics from the square in your hometown, right?
That's right.
That's so cool. That's so cool. Do you remember, like, everyone talking about it?
Everyone was talking about it.
That's so cool.
Crazy, like, it's a huge, it's a big deal in China. They all wanted to take a photo with Megan.
They didn't want me.
Used to be you.
Yeah.
Wow, 看我们 Megan 多受欢迎。 这些阿姨都想跟她合拍。 这个我们要收费的, 一人10块钱。
好的。
Megan, I said we charge you 10 for each. 我不知道的是鸟巢和水立方竟然隔这么近。 现在已经快晚上了，可能晚上的灯光会更好看一点。但是因为小豆腐要睡觉了，所以我们可能要打道回府，很可惜。喝一点酸奶，哦，你看这桌子上全都是酸奶的瓶子。
It's pretty good. 小豆腐 wants it.
They sell it in this little glass container. It's
like
pudding mixed with yogurt.
It's really good.
Pudding yogurt. I like it.
To Beijing.
To Beijing.
To Beijing.
干杯。
干杯。